Let that be a lesson to any more yot-yots who want to eat our deer. You'll end up like this cat.
Yow!